Welcome back, dear viewers. Thank you for joining the ride today into Heathrow. 27 left is the arrival runway with our brilliant A220 incoming from Geneva this time. Wow, guys, amazing how well the last video went. Happy days. The video got over 1500 likes and 60,000 views in the first week. I complain a lot silently about me not really getting the attention on YouTube that I think I would deserve, in my humble opinion. But that exceeded my expectations by far. But anyways, I want to thank you all for watching, rating and sharing the video and helping the algorithm for the last video to perform so well. I want to also welcome my new subscribers to the channel. Thank you all for following me and my journey. At this point, you can often see the traffic departing London City Airport on lower flight levels to the right of us now. You can also see the O2 Arena right there. To the right, there is a quick glimpse of London City Airport. Check the box up there on the right side on the screen now to see some videos from that awesome steep approach into city with the now legendary RJ100. We are ready to intercept the ILS for runway 27 left. Standard approach today with only some wind on the nose. And especially thank my Patreon supporters and you, my subscribers. Rather lovely view of downtown London with the House of Parliament and Big Ben. The Shard gives a good reference point. It seems that the C-Series material is much appreciated at this point, so I want to bring you some more footage of this fantastic next generation airplane in the colors of Swiss International. After a flight time of 1 hour and 20 minutes, we are approaching beautiful London. Now we are fully established, you can spot runway 27 left ahead a few miles. Now enjoy the landing at Heathrow, I'll report back later.
Minimums. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
And as we're taxiing to our designated gate, I want to thank you all for watching and of course the continuous support. If you want to help this channel to grow, please hit the subscribe and like button and share this video, please. Next video of London will be from London City Airport, but this time with our beloved A220. It's been a good while since I have visited City, so I am looking forward to show you some all new materials soon. In the meantime, thank you again for watching and see you in the next video.